worship. We need both. Amen. We do. Well, hallelujah. You guys look good this morning. Look ready to worship. Let's all stand to our feet across this room as we get ready to enter boldly before your throne, Lord. We just thank you, Father, for preparing our hearts. And Lord, we just thank you for what worship releases in this atmosphere. Lord, as we just take this time just with utmost care and a privilege to our hearts, Lord, I just ask that each person in here would just have their hearts prepared for this whole week and everything you want to release in the word and in the time of prayer in the altar. Lord, just make us sensitive to you. Make us sensitive again. Soften our hearts, Lord. And I just thank you, Father, for everything you want to release today. We just ask it be done in the mighty name of Jesus. Holy Spirit, we just ask you, come, fill this place with your presence, Lord. You're more important than any guest we could ever have. So we lift our eyes to the hills from whence comes our help. Our help comes from you alone. From you alone, God. And we just thank you, Lord. Release your glory. Release your presence. And we just thank you for the way that you love us. And Lord, I just challenge each one of you guys to come out of your seats or just find a place where you can really just give your full attention to the Lord. Amen. You worship team, you guys ready? George, we welcome you back. Missed you. Amen. Bless you guys. Samantha, love you. Bless you. Testimony today.
Holy and anointed, holy and Your spirit has brought to my.
just want everybody in the room, go ahead and stand to your feet. As we just proclaim this, I don't know anyone in here that doesn't want a new level of freedom in your life. I don't know anybody in here that doesn't want Christ revealed in their life. And if you don't know that you want it, trust me, you want it more than you know. It's okay not to know. It's okay. Ignorance is not bliss. Ignorance is horrible. To awake one day and find out, Christ, you were all that I wanted. You were all that I ever needed. Oh, why did I wait so long? So I just challenge you. We're going to proclaim this together. Everybody's on their feet. All right. Ready? We're going to proclaim this together. I'm going to proclaim with you. You're going to proclaim with me. We're going to proclaim it over our body, over our workplaces. Come on, over the school systems. Come on, over this community. In Jesus' name. I just want you to put your hand on somebody near you. We just thank you, Lord. Come on, if you're by yourself, just scoot on over. This will be a chance to break off chains of separation. And we just say, chains be broken. Lives be healed. Eyes be open and let Christ be revealed in you. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. There's no greater name. He's above all things. He's above all names. He's above all powers and principalities. And at the name of Jesus, every knee shall bow and every tongue confess. Jesus, you are Lord of all. Jesus, you are Lord of all. you for your lordship. We thank you for being a good king, a loving king, but a righteous king. You're calling us higher. Whoa. Thank you, Jesus. You're calling us higher in you. Let our hearts be a heart of a yielded vessel. Let our hearts be a heart of a yielded vessel, holy and acceptable to you. We thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. More, Lord. More, Lord. More, Lord. Just flood this place. Transformation, Lord, right now, in Jesus' name, we declare transformation over our lives, over each life in this place. Blood of Jesus, we declare the blood of Jesus over every life, over every mind, over every heart. That you would be righteous in my sight, says the Lord, covered in my Son. Jesus. He's still the one that brings hope. Even if you're hopeless, there's hope in the perfect one. Hope arise, hope arise, hope arise. Lavish your love over your people to a place of sweet surrender. Sweet surrender. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Wow. Bless the Lord. Bless you, Lord. Such a sweet presence in here. This is kind of the atmosphere where you want to ask. The things that you constantly pray about, this is the atmosphere impregnated by the Holy Spirit where you just say, God, remember those things I've been asking, kind of begging for? Like, this is where seeds of intimacy, your desires, you want to place them in an atmosphere like this. Because here's the thing, the atmosphere that's rich with Holy Spirit, there's also the atmosphere that says, hey, you don't really need that. Hey, that's not that important, is it? And he starts lifting your vision higher. He starts lifting your eyes higher and starts making your mind set on eternal things. And then the rest just falls to the wayside and you're purified. So just thank you, Lord. Woo! Lord, I just ask you for a place where heaven abides on earth, right here in Glen Burnie, right here at Redemption House Life Center, right here in my heart, right here in the heart of my wife, right here in the family of this church, Father, that you would just richly abide, always, and in all things, your presence would abide in the things we do. In the things we speak, that heaven would come down, heaven would abide, heaven will come forth and spring out. It's my desire, Lord, to see your kingdom here, your kingdom now, your kingdom available, your kingdom received. The fullness of the Godhead bodily dwells in us in Christ Jesus. Let your fullness be known in the earth, Lord. Let your fullness be known in me, God. Wish above all things, Lord, that we would all be in health and prosper, even as our soul prospers, by your word, according to your word, and through the word, the living one, Jesus. We proclaim these things established and done in our lives. You receive that? Feel the weight of heaven coming down, transforming possibilities, limitations broken in Jesus' name. When it was impossible with man, God says, it's possible with me. Yes. Can we just give the Lord a big hand? We love you, Jesus. We love you, Jesus. Hallelujah. And we want to give the worship team a hand. What a powerful time. Amen. Bless you guys. Thank you for taking us into the holy place, the Holy of Holies. It was